Okay. If you want to win at Wimbledon, if you want to take a grand slam, sit down to tea with an expert like me, eating croissants and strawberry jam. I'll tell you all the pitfalls to avoid on your way to triumph and glory, 'cause I have been there, although to be fair, mine was a very sad story. It's not the size of your racket that counts. It's not the roar from the stalls. It's the fire in your belly and the power in your welly, and it's the way that you play with your balls. You can sing the chorus with me. Na 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 na. It's the... You're an intelligent audience. You picked that up very fast. Now, I won through the first round, the second and third. The fourth, fifth, and sixth flew by. Then I stood in the final, and there was Pete Sampras looking me straight in the eye. And he took the first set by 6-4. Politely, he cruised through the second. Then I looked around at this hallowed ground, and that's when my destiny beckoned. Because it's not the size of your racket that counts. It's not the roar from the stalls. It's the fire in your belly and the power in your welly, and it's the way that you play with your balls. Everybody, na na na. It's the way very good. I came back in the third set and I won the fourth. I was also ahead in the fifth, and with match point in place, I slammed in an ace, and Pete Sampras said, "Desi, that's it." But at the back of the court, a hand was raised slowly. An ugly lines lady said, "Out!" Then she looked at the umpire with a smirk on her face, as if she knew what she was talking about. She said, "Out! Out!" Oh boy, was she ugly. I think she saw me coming, 'cause as I jumped the net to the service line, she was up, she was out, she was running. And the crowd were amazed at this latest phase. He'll never catch her now, will he? But I wasn't slow and I tackled her low, passing through Piccadilly. There's a moral, of course there's a moral, my friends. The moral is, don't be so rash. Just let your balls fall, and whatever the call, stick it out till the end of the match. Because it's not the size of your racket that counts. It's not the roar from the stalls. It's the fire in your belly and the power in your welly, and in the way that you play with your ball. One more time. Na 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 na. It's the way that you play with your ball. One more time. Power in your belly and the power in your welly and the way that you